show you what I...
Reinforcements! Look, guys, this is not gonna help at your parole hearing!
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that.
Say your prayers!
That a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me?
Gonna feel this!
President! Everyone down!
I'd love for the people rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral. Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you. good news. A Riker's escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
What brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run, smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.
Not long ago, the demons committed another heinous act of terrorism when they took a tour bus and all of its occupants hostage. We have one of those occupants here with us now, a Mrs. Edna Packer of Edina, Minnesota. What happened, ma'am?
Well, these horrible men in masks came on board with guns and held us all hostage. I thought I'd never see my kids again. Then the police saved us and Spider-Man, of course. He was so brave.
Mrs. Packer, I am so glad you're safe. And also, that I can enlighten you about Spider-Man. You're from out of town, so you don't know what a menace he is.
He saved me and my husband.
But look at the big picture. Do you have these kind of crimes in Edina?
Oh, certainly not.
And do you have Spider-Man in Edina?
No.
And that is not a coincidence. You're welcome, Mrs. Packer. I consider explaining these things a public service.
My kid loves you. I got it. I got a picture.
It's him. Here's
him. Just he's standing here.
Taxi!
I hate to bother you.
Do you work out or the...
Taxi! Taxi!
Looking good, Spidey.
How's it going?
Spider-Man, over here!
You look confused.
Should you just be standing here like that?
You need directions?
You're scaring me.
What are you looking at?
Do you work out or those, like, spider muscles? Are we in danger?
Hey, taxi!
Even cooler in real life. I got a picture.
I've been a fan for
taxi!
Like years.
Taxi!
You look confused.
Should you just be standing here like that?
Looking good, Spidey.
Oh, hey there.
Directions?
Ooh, do the hand thing!
Quick interview for my blog?
Hey, a taxi!
I got it! I got a picture!
I've been a fan for, like, years.
I hate to bother you.
Going.
You look confused.
Come on.
kid loves you. Looking good, Spidey.
Patsy.
Do you work out or are those micro muscles?
Oops, sorry.
In the Flatiron.
Checkpoint under attack by demons.
Gotta stop this before it turns into a massacre. If this is over a parking space, it would be so New York. Anyone left in New York who doesn't want me dead?